Once again, let's go back up to the Cumberland Auto Center. Corner Stage doing a great job, as always, Mr. John Tomlin and Company.
All right. Thank you, Sam. Thank you, everyone out in Radio Land tuning in to Sutton's Old Time Radio Hour. Well, we got Halloween coming up, so we're going to be doing a few spooky songs as we go along here tonight. We hope everyone will enjoy what we've got. This one's not one of them. This one written by Tom Paxton, you may know. Send him right out the gate. He's going to blaze the Halloween trail before he's here tonight. He's one of Granville's favorite sons, no doubt about it. He's going to retire here, folks. He's already looking at a house right down the road. Sam can't wait. Here he is for you right now, all the way from Reedyville via Old Hickory. Would you make welcome the one, the only, Cousin Andy Todd.
Yeah!
Well, Frankenstein was the first in line, and the Wolfman came up next. Dracula was doing his stuff, breathing down my neck. Well, now jump back, make tracks, here comes the punchback, better get out of his way. Beep, beep, bye, bye. Four-fold farming was a monstrous holiday. Well, I jumped in the bed and I covered up my kid. I was going to get a good night's sleep. But I got woke up about 12 o'clock and I jumped up to my feet. I saw gremlins, goblins, monsters, and zombies. Lordy, what an awful sight. Well, good buddy, you may get me, but buddy, let me tell you, it's gonna be after the fight. Well, now Frankenstein was the first in line, and the wolfman came up next. Dracula was doing his stuff, breathing down my neck. Well, now jump back, make tracks, here comes the hunchback, better get out of his way. Oh, feed me, 5-5-4-4, Tommy was a monster in holiday. Catch me first. Frankenstein was the first in line, and the wolfman came up next. Dracula was doing his stuff, breathing down my neck. Well, I jump back, make tracks, here comes a hunchback, better get out of his way. Beep-beep-bop-bop-bop-bop, Tommy was a monster's holiday. Frankenstein was the first in line, and the wolfman came up next. Dracula was doing his stunt, breathing down my neck. Then I jumped back, made track, here comes the hunchback, better get out of his way. Beep-beep-bop-bop-bop, coming was a monster's holiday. Beep-beep-bop-bop-bop, coming was a monster's holiday.
Todd right there for you. Monster's Holiday, complete with sound effects, folks. Yes. Boy, you don't get that downtown Nashville, I'll tell you that.
Was that you, John, doing those sound effects?
Me and Brad both, actually. I'll tell you what, let's have a banjo number. Here's young Robert Trapp for you right now on the 5-string. And everywhere he plays this tune right here, people just go bananas for it. And this one's kind of got a ghostly thing.
Really?
Yep.
It's got that E minor.
It's got an E minor.
Oh,
and it's
scary.
A foggy mountain.
E minor.
A lot of stuff went down on Foggy Mountain, folks. Robert Trapp now, Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Thank you.
Foggy Mountain Breakdown. Good job, guys.
We thank Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home for sponsoring this portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour. Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home is pleased to serve the Jackson County.